what athletics means to me, it's me actually. Each day without sports, it's nothing for me. I'm Anju Bobby George. I'm a long jumper from India. And I got India's first medal from World Championship 2003, Paris World Championship. I can say that I was lucky that my parents actually put me into sports. I can say that from very young age, at the age of 5.
Abhi, come here.
From my family, no one was really into sports. Initial stages, there were some struggles, even for my parents, because you can imagine how it will be like going outside and playing with shorts and sleeveless. I was just doing it. I realized that this is my field because I was getting medals in the national stage. Yeah, I was a heptathlete initially, and then later stages after my 17, 18, I focused in long jump. If we say something, we are going to get a medal from Olympics or World Championship. Those days, it was like, what you are telling? Like, so that was their attitude. But anyway, we got the approval from ministry, and we landed in US, doing with training with a legend like Mike Powell, a world record holder. If he says something, we will believe. Through that training session, that was enough for me to win a medal. So that was the first medal for India in 2003 Paris World Championship. And we celebrated it in such a way because first one is always very special. My first international competition, I can say that it was Commonwealth Games. I made a decent jump bronze medal. And after that, I went for the Asian Games. There I got the gold. I can say that I was like Alice in Wonderland because getting a medal from the Asian, gold from Asian level, it was because it was my first step. My association with Bobby started when I was in Bangalore. We both were in Bangalore Sai. And he was actually acting like a coach. He was taking the role of a doctor. He was taking the role of a travel agent. He was taking the role of a manager.
I like a strong coffee.
Just adjust with that today. That's a move. So he was all in one actually, he was acting. And I can say that that should be, that how a coach should be. People like us, we are believing a lot in our system. Actually, from our academy, we are aiming for women athletes, especially jumpers. We are selecting from all over the country. What we experienced throughout my career, I can give it back to them.
Take rest.
Be true to your life, and be true to your area where you are, and believe in yourself and believe in your coach and do hard work. That will pay you one day.